Alright, here's a quick video for the front of the house. We've got this retaining wall that's kind of blocks us from the front of the street, which is nice. We do have the little guest unit, could potentially be the commercial space here. We have the main house in the front, and a nice cedar tree. There's a walkway between that gate and the front of the house. I'm gonna kind of run over here real quickly. So over here at the garage structure, it's a separate building. Again, there's the second gate here. There are two garage spaces, essentially. One side is open, kind of as a carport area, but it does have a garage with a garage door remote, or garage door opener. And then on the other side, it's a little dark, but there is another single car garage that does not have a garage door opener, but that's a couple hundred dollars. It could be fixed easily. Over here, coming out of the garage area, we come to the side of the house. This is where the kitchen door is. Beautiful patio out here with a nice porch along the back. And this, just want to show you a little more of the space. If we come down behind the garage, it's actually a 5,000 gallon water tank, so I'm gonna certainly ask about that. There's a large area here on the side. Another gate over there to be able to get into the space. There's a road that runs along the side of the house, or it's a small driveway to the house down. Could be a separate entrance or parking area for the downstairs unit. And then we go to the backyard.